achievement. Dear brothers and sisters, here is a brief history of the most solid rosary of Paraguay. The history of the image of Our Lady of Most Holy Rosary of Paraguay is traced back to October 2, 1926. According to the testimony of elders handed down, the image was seen on top of water lilies floating along Cagayan River. There were people from different villages who tried to retrieve the image, but their boats were unable to go near the image as the water lilies were drifted away by river current. However, when Calixto Corpo and Pablo Bulawan Sr. attempted to retrieve it, their boat was able to reach the water lilies where the image was. They were able to get the image in the part of the river adjacent to Barangay Paragu. The people of Paragu then erected a chapel made of nipa. From then on, the image was venerated there. A grand fiesta initiated by Silvero Managero was held on the first anniversary of the founding of the image on October 2, 1927. From then on, the fiesta was held on October 2nd every year. During World War II, Barangay Paragu was spared from bombardment, and the people believed that it was through the intercession of Our Lady of the Most Holy Rosary. There were times that the caretakers of the chapel noticed a morseco on the cloth of the image, making them believe that the image roams around the village. In times of drought, the image is brought out of the chapel for procession, and in most instances, it rains after they have done the procession, which I myself witnessed last April during the drought. Blessings and favors granted by God, like healing of illnesses, are also attributed to her intercession. Dear brothers and sisters, the historical significance as well as the devotion of the people of Paragu to the Our Lady of the Most Holy Rosary have convinced yours truly to petition our beloved Bishop, the Most Reverend David William Antonio, to canonically, rather episcopally, crown this revered and venerated image of the Most Holy Rosary. And now, I have the privilege to read to you, dear sisters and brothers, the official declaration through a decree of this coronation. Decretum, by virtue of the authority granted to me, I, David William Valencia Antonio, Doctor of Divinity, by the grace of God and favor of the Apostolic See, Bishop of Ilagan, hereby promulgate and decree the solemn episcopal coronation of the statue of Our Lady of the Most Holy Rosary, venerated in the chapel of Barangay Paragu, Tumawini, Isabela, to be held on Monday, September 30th, 2024, at 9 o'clock in the morning, according to the rites prescribed by the Ordo Coronandi Imaginem Beate Mariae Virginis, published by the Holy See on March 25, 1981. given at the bishop's residence, Upi Gamu Isabela, this 20th day of September 2024, signed by His Excellency David William Antonio, attested by the Reverend Father Vixius Excellencia Mobong Chancellor. Palakpakan po natin. And now, the halo, rosary, and crown will be offered, after which the bishop will bless them.
Even unto death on the cross, now sits at your right hand and is radiant with unending glory, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. And she, the Virgin, who wished to be called your servant, was singled out to be Mother of the Redeemer and true Mother of all the living. Now she is exalted above all the choirs of angels and reigns in glory with her Son, praying for all of us, the Queen of Mercy, pleading for your grace. Merciful Lord, look upon us, your servants, who by crowning this image of the Mother of your Son, proclaim Him as King of all creation, and approach her as our Queen. Give us the grace to follow them in serving you, to do what love demands for the sake of our brothers and sisters, to deny ourselves and spend ourselves so as to win our neighbors for you, to be lowly on earth so as to be exalted in heaven. For your reward, for you reward your faithful servants with a crown of life, we ask you this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.